Hello, everybody. Welcome. How's it going? Hope you're having a good Thursday. We're almost to the weekend. Not much longer to go, so I hope you're doing well. Please, before anything, please do me a favor and share the stream. Doesn't matter where you are. On YouTube, I've been feeling the censorship really bad lately. They have been deboosting me really hard on YouTube. And Twitch is hardly ever been used. So sharing both of those is a big help. Or either one, whatever, wherever you are right now, share the stream. It's a big help. Yes, we are fighting. We are trying to fight the system. Hello. How's everybody doing? I hope you're doing well. Today is going to be a fun one, at least for you, because I'm going to be attempting to beat the final boss of Elden Ring. I tried it a little. I tried it a couple times last time, and did not go very well. Elden Beasts are people too. No, it's a very bad guy that needs to be taken out. So, but that's what we're doing tonight. And if we beat the boss at a reasonable time, maybe we'll. I know of. There's another like really difficult boss that everyone talks about that I never fought, like Melania or something. Never actually fought her. So. Either way, share the stream. If you're on YouTube, like it as well, because like I said, the. I can tell, even now, it's getting worse with the. With the YouTube censorship, it really sucks, and I'm very disappointed in YouTube for it, but we keep trying. She's a bit of a hike to get to. Well, that'll be fine. Hold on. Oh, my controller's stuck. Why does? About to grab my controller, and my chair. I just managed to. Perfectly roll over the freaking cord. Okay. Just because, like, it normally doesn't do that. Anyway, good lord. Game time. That is what we're gaming tonight. Which, by the way, tomorrow will be another Twitch only stream because gun stuff. So keep that in mind. So if you're watching on YouTube and you haven't already followed on Twitch, make sure you've done that too. So what am I saying? Okay, so I did rebalance some stats. I also, we're wearing this heavier armor for this fight. It is pretty nice armor though, so it'll be fine. So I rebalanced some stats. It's basically all, vigor, endurance, and strength now. I rebalanced some stats, leveled up a couple more times. Twitch ads. I have ads turned off on Twitch, so you only get an ad when you first join the stream. You'll get like that ad, but there's no like mid-roll ads on Twitch. I've turned those off, so hopefully they will not force any ads. But yeah, so this is where we're at right now. I just went ahead to go up to 80 freaking 80 strength, because might as well just try to get every bit of damage we can. I'm also switched to all stamina strength and HP medallions too, so we're gonna see how this goes. We're in the heavier armor now, which I mean it's not my favorite, but it is pretty good, so we're just gonna see how it goes. All right, I can also do this as well. I have like a stupid amount of health now too. Hold on, I have with all of my buffs and everything, that's 2,157 health, which is probably about at least 500 more than it was, I think, at this point. So that might help. It might help. Well, hold on. Why is Discord going off? Do it first try because I overleveled. I don't know about that, Chef. I fought him a couple times last stream, but I don't know, it's been a little while, so I don't know. Okay, that wasn't anything too important. Okay. Apparently having a raw meat dumpling cooking up with the mimic, keep the mimic alive much longer. What is that? Do I have one of those? Is it like a food thing? Raw meat dumpling. Restores HP, but also poisons the user. Oh. So literally just having it equipped helps? Is that what you're saying? Like, all I have to do is have it equipped? I mean, if it works, whatever. All right, since we're redoing all this, we'll rewatch the cutscene. Because why not? No tier can use any buffs you have equipped. Well, that's good. Can use items. Oh, okay. That makes sense then. If it'll heal itself, then that'll be helpful. Who was this person again? Y'all told me last time, but I've already forgotten. Which I know is very annoying. He's got his protein macros. Yeah, protein is good for you. Helps you be strong. Fought this dude way too many times last time as well. Queen America also Radagon. Wait, it's both of them? I remember I called him Radagon. Okay. What? Oh, right. I forgot he does whatever that is. Lord. Oh. Bro, a second grab attack? There's no way I'm gonna get this first try. Oh shit. I've already forgotten everything that this guy does. I do think this heavy armor does help a little bit though. I didn't even have time to get up and dodge. I have to beat this before the Elden Beast. That's the problem. And if you don't beat if you die, you have to fight him. You still have to fight him. Like, you can't just beat this guy and then fight the Elden Beast later. It's very annoying. Wait, what's this about an icon? Chef something about icon is back. What do you mean by that? Oh, god damn it. No, I need every hill. Ah. Yeah, I've already forgotten. Like, y'all gotta remember. It's been a few days since we played this. The membership icon. Oh, okay, well, that's good. It's been a few days since I played this. So I've already forgotten literally everything that that guy does. I don't remember any of his moves. So there's that. Also, it's as you can see, he can knock you down and then hit you again before you have a chance to get up, which really sucks, but whatever. What? Oh. America is the one who shattered the Elden Ring in a running moment. Oh, okay. Did not know that. How are you supposed to dodge stuff like that? These games are all about dodging and shit. And then you just kind of, they throw in a guy that you can't dodge. Oh, there we go. That freaking... Oh my god, no! Stop! Okay. Not him. Radagon is her husband, but also her. It's confusing the Lord because it's not clear if he became part of her. It was always part of her. That's really weird. That's very weird. Like, why would you do that? That's like some horror show shit. All right, now that's the Elder Beast. This happened to your buddy once. Are you sure about that? Okay, so the Elder Beast, I wouldn't necessarily say is more difficult than Radagon. The issue is that it's in a really big arena and you don't have your horse, and it constantly runs away from you while attacking, which is really, really, really annoying. Now they both got smashed into a sword. It made Radagon into a sword? Oh. Okay, then. That's something. This thing literally looks like an alien. Like, I think of some weird alien when I see that. I remember it does some weird shit right at the beginning. Yep. One time you actually played this game, my cousins made you fight this. This is the last boss. Why would they lead with that? Lord. It's his good music. That's true shit. So you have to find a way to get close to the thing, which is not easy on its own. Because it does shit like that. My miniature did heal itself. That's good. I only have so many of those dumpling things, though. Ow. See? It does shit like you don't even know where you can hit from. Being the crack on the belly might be advisable. I can try, but see, it runs a mile away. It does this. Like, that's the problem with this thing. Is you're in a massive arena without a horse. And I hate it. I swear, I'm going to beat this motherfucker, though. I'm going to. All that is holy damage? Okay. I don't really know what to do about holy damage, but, you know. Boss has made so many rage quits happen. I believe it. I believe it. Like the Ash Lake from Dark Souls 1. I don't know if I ever got there in Dark Souls 1. You're stuck on that boss for a week? Really? Good lord. What? See, that's why this boss fight is so annoying, because you have to go through this motherfucker first. That's the problem. And that guy does different shit every time. Ashley's basically a trap for players that get there before getting the Lord vessel. Okay. I don't remember much about Dark Souls. Like, this, you specifically, though, I'm sick of seeing your face. Swing at my mimic tier but hit me? Is that what just happened? Oh, don't lag, please. Stop lagging. Oh, there we go. So once you get that done, actually get some damage in. The problem is, you know, getting hit the guy in the first place. What the fuck? Whoever designed this final boss is a terrible person. Now I've got to go and fight a whole other boss, and I've only got two heals now. Because they put the really annoying motherfucker first. Oh right, yeah, he has like a machine gun too, apparently. So there's also that. Right, there's like a little crack there. I don't know how to can I even hit it? Hello? Oh, I can. We'll get to Dark Souls when we beat Elden Ring. I'm not going back to Dark Souls until I beat Elden Ring. So and see, look, now he does this shit. Now he's all the way over there, firing his machine gun at me. Oh no, he caught. Oh! Gonna love Dark Souls 2? Probably not, actually. So. What even was that? That was new. I've never seen that before. Dude just dropped a bomb or something. Okay. Oh, what? Yep, he's firing the machine gun. See, that right there will instant kill you, too. Oh, Mimic, you probably should have healed yourself at some point. Okay. I don't know how people, like, beat this game with no leveling up or shit or whatever. Like, people do that. And they're crazy. Alright, maybe worth using this. Poison, I've got decent resistance. So, I was thinking about at some point it might be fun to try to like beat this like speed run the game or whatever, just because it'd be a goofy thing to do, because I mean we all know I would not do it. I would probably not be able to like actually do it with any kind of quickness. But like after this boss fight specifically, I'm like I don't know if I would be able to try to speed run it. I think my only chance I have is by leveling up and try to be as ridiculously strong as I possibly can. Oh my god. Yeah, see that he does shit like that where you can't even dodge it. Weaponize autism and or insane skills. Why? I don't know how people do shit like that. Yep, I don't have many of these left. I wonder. Oh, this holy damage negation. What? How long does that work? I didn't know what any of this stuff does. How long do they last? Someone said that it's doing holy damage. I only have the one, though. That's the problem. Yeah, death pop. 2 minutes? Oh. Get every chance to dodge it. You're just bad. Shut up, chef. If I am sitting here mashing the dodge button and I'm not dodging and I get hit before anything happens, that counts as me not having time to dodge it. Okay. Bro, chill. That was very aggressive for no reason. Not really. What the fuck? Now we're talking. Sick of you. Damn it. Okay. So skill issue. Weren't sure should have dodged that gut sword thing he did. What do you mean? I mean, yeah, he can dodge. He can freaking teleport. I can't do that. See, he goes all the way over here. Takes me forever to get to him. Oh, yeah, he's using his freaking machine gun magic. What? Where did that come from? I spend half of this boss fight running across the map to this guy. That's what most of this boss fight is. It's like I was supposed to have my horse, but they decided last minute, nah, you don't need your horse. It's kind of how it feels. Really? Good cardio? There's no cardio in this game. I just want to be able to get over there so I can actually hit the guy. Just let me hit him. I'm fine on stamina. Oh, no. I hate this one. What the hell? Bruh. He's all the way over here in another area code. Hiding from me. Yep. He runs a mile away because he knows if he didn't, he would be it'd be over with by now. YouTube censors everything. Yeah, they do. Like me, I get the YouTube suppression really bad. Stop it with all the freaking. I just want to be able to reach the boss so I can hit him at least one time. God damn it. For a game where you primarily use melee weapons, why do they have to make the final boss really extra hard against people who use melee weapons? What did they mean by that? It does kind of make me feel like I have to go and learn magic if I want to beat the final boss. And I don't want to do that. You're just bad. You know what? You go beat the final boss then. I want to hear it. Why are I using the rune attack? Because it works well against smaller enemies, but against the Elden Beast, it barely does shit. Like, it does very little damage against him for some reason. Change weapons? Nope, I mean, this is my best weapon, though. Ultimate spell, a gun. That one sword that had the stupid range. That was only against the serpent. It doesn't have that range against anything else. Like it's a gimmick weapon. Like you're supposed to, it does extra damage to that one guy. So it doesn't have that range with anything else. Okay, that went better that time. Best magic ball is the power of friendship. Well, I do have my mimic with me, so I have the best friend possible. Me. Back here. Oh, stop lagging. Stop lagging. I'm playing in solo modes. You should be lagging. So I mentioned had a weapon art that would have given it extra range. I don't know. So, I mean, this has some range with its attack. The issue is I'm a strength build. So like stuff like that probably doesn't do as much damage anyway. I need to use the weapon. God damn it. Brother. It's actually staying on the ground for once, which is... Oh, it's doing that. Yeah. Nope. Oh, wait, we're in the air now. It's kind of impossible to fight him when he's in the air. He needs cat ears? Who? Not me. I know you ain't talking about me. Oh, no, the heat-seeking thing. Stop it. Stop throwing literally everything at me at the same time. Okay. What was that? I'm not a femboy, so shut up. Can't say things like that when they're not true. Oh shit, did I do it? I did it! Oh shit! Am I Canadian? I am not Canadian. No, I'm very American. Oh lord, I freaking did it. Holy shit. That actually didn't take as long as I thought it would. Wow. Blue wife time. She's here. Maybe. Well, I guess now we can go try to find that other boss that I didn't beat. What's her name? Boss skill issue. There she is.
The battle is over, I see.
Yep, it is. I did cook that beast. I absolutely did. Right is the best girl. You are correct. Who is this? How are you supposed to find the lore of Elden Ring anyway? Like, is it in the game somewhere, or do you just have to, like, go to the Wikipedia page or something? I haven't seen any lore stuff.
I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars.
Oh, age of stars. Stars are good.
A 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond.
Okay.
Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness.
It was kind of weird to read and put the pieces together. Oh, well, reading's not fun. I'd rather just smash things with the sword. This is the translation error thing. Oh, there's a translation error. What's the error?
Well then, shall we?
Yes. Hell yes. She got the ring on and everything.
My fair consort eternal.
Oh, he's not maidenless no more. He's not maidenless no more. Oh shit. She called him her consort. That's a big deal. Ronnie's actually the good ending. I agree. All right, skip the credits. Begin journey 2. No, because I haven't done everything on journey 1 yet. Okay. The round table's still on fire. Good ending actually got bitches. Yep, exactly. So actually, you know, if I come back around and if I ever like replayed this, is there any way to prevent the round table from catching on fire and everybody dying, or does that just happen? Also, how do I become Elden Lord? Why are you saying no, Lang? Sounds like she's saying I'm gonna make the world go cold and dark, but she's actually saying I'm separating the guidance of a god from the world so people can be free. I guess. Catches on fire because you burn the Erd Tree. No. Do I need to, like... Well, I mean, burning the Erd Tree is kind of a requirement, isn't it? So... I don't have the stuff for that. Okay. You typed that when it said begin journey 2. Oh, okay. I figured that was like new game plus. I do Armored Core. I should really finish Armored Core sometime. It's been a while since I played it. So.
I see.
Okay. So I know I have not beat what's her name. Actually, do I get any cool stuff from beating that final boss? Or I guess is the world just gonna kinda suck now until Ronnie fixes it? I don't know. Okay. Remembrance of Elden Remembrance. Main's only really for capable of satisfying the hearts of men. I suppose, yeah. Use Elden Ring to make the sacred relic sword. Is this one better than the hammer? Because there's a hammer, there's a sword. Best weapon for grinding? Okay. Go back to Sekiro? No. The The plan is, I mean, first of all, I want to go fight that one boss that the solar herd guy does. I want to see how that boss goes. So if one of y'all could point me in that direction, I would appreciate it. But the plan is now at some point I have beat Elden Ring, Melania. Yeah, I've beat Elden Ring. I'm going to try and beat Dark Souls now, because Dark Souls made me rage quit in the Giants, like the dark place of the Giants. Looking for the Hallig Tree, have fun. Well, I don't know what that is, so I'm saying you have permission to backseat and tell me where to go. So it's a great sword. Wait, do it. Which one? What was it called again? Wait, no, that's okay. So. Wait, which sword was it? What was it again? It was a great sword, right? Huh? You need 22 faith to use a sacred relic sword? Oh. Well, that's definitely a problem. Where even is it? Where even is the sacred relic sword? Hello? Whatever, I don't have enough faith for it, I guess. I did just notice I got a whole lot of freaking runes from killing that thing. So, a little grinding can get you there. I mean, yeah, it can, but we'll deal with that later. Wow, is that 480,000? So that's what, like, yeah, I can level up once. Okay. You know what? What'd you say? I needed faith. I guess I'll go ahead and do that. Why not? Level 187. Good lord! That is how I managed to beat the game. Okay, where do I go for Melania? Oh, I also have this area down here that I never really explored. I just went there and grinded some enemies at one point. So where do I go for Melania, whatever the hell her name is? Where do I go for that? Is that the average level to beat the Elden Beast? Wait, so that's generally when people do? Okay. Grand Lift of Rold. I don't know where that is. All right. So let me rephrase. Because I never remember the names of things. You have to tell me where on the map it is. As in, like, north, west, or east, or whatever. You just saw Kung Fu Panda 4. Nice. I know it's a giant freaking elevator. I don't know where it is. That's what I'm saying. These both halves of the medallion. Oh, well. I remember getting half of a medallion. Hold on. Where is that? Is it under here? I've got the Hallig Tree secret medallion left. So where do I get the one from? Where I get the right one? Their half is in the Albanarg village. Okay. I don't know where that is. There are so many places that could be. Under the big plateau in Liurnia. Okay, that is helpful. Flame Village. The watery swamp place. Okay. Albanaric Village. Have I been there before? Is it like in this area, I guess? I would assume. What is an Albanaric anyway? Belfers. I'm guessing this is the plateau you meant, so it's somewhere in this area. So we'll just go here. Southwest. Okay. They're the gray people. So you're saying like maybe like in this area-ish? Oh, would you go southwest to figure it out? Oh, it's so nice to have a horse again. Oh, crap, wrong button. Yeah, I think most of the people in this game are gray now that I think about it. That mountain is hollow, it's under there. Mountain. That's a cliff. So I feel ever going back to an open world game. I forgot every name and don't know where anything is. That's just me all the time. I'm very, very ADHD. So I will forget the names and places of things within just a few minutes. And it's not my fault. It is my silly brain. But you know, it is annoying to deal with. So that's why y'all gotta get good at giving directions. Like really good at directions, because I'm bad at understanding them already. Alright, we're just gonna keep going southwest. Find a village. Wait, is this the Albanaric? Is that what these like froggy looking guys are? Looks kind of like an alien. Oh no, okay. They look like aliens. Wait, yes? No, yes, wait, huh? What is the no and what is the yet? You gave me two answers. You gave me two opposite answers in a short amount of time. And now I don't know what you're talking about. I know this is the Sunken Gate Town. I was just asking, like, is that... They are... I was just asking if those things are Albanorics. If that's what they are. Because I've seen those in different places, too. Oh, hey. Boil Prawn Shack. Oh, yeah, the guy's over there cooking. That's the second generation Albanarchs. There's multiple generations, okay.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate?
No, I just saw you making food, and I
what the hell's
like
wrong
food.
With you? You trying to start something? Piss off.
What if I just keep talking to him? Merchant ahead? Okay, so just...
What the hell is wrong with you? You trying to start something? Piss off. What the hell is wrong? You're trying to start? Piss off.
So he... Okay, he just won't talk. Okay. Fine. They said you were merchant, but whatever. I locked myself out of front. How did I do that? Rest and talk to him again? Okay. Average weekend activity in Louisiana. Man, crawfish boils are so good, dude.
You're trying to start? Piss off.
And do, okay, well, what if I just,
Bitch put you up to this, eh? Damn it!
Damn it. Well, you wouldn't talk to me, so...
Why ain't you ever?
Well, now I can buy his stuff at the shriveled old ladies. So, we can do that. He wouldn't give me the seafood. It was his own fault. Like he shouldn't have snubbed me like that. Not when seafood is involved. Seafood is like one of my favorite things to eat. You can't, especially crawfish. Like no, you can't snub me like that. I guess then this is the Hollow Mountain. Who is Raya anyway? Hello, fire guy. Clear you don't deserve the seafood. I can probably get it now that I have his bell bearing, so. Snake girl? There's a snake girl? Is she hot? Or is she like actually snake? Like, is she like Snake Girl or Snake Girl? Because one of those depends on if she's hot or not. Actually, Snake. Okay, then. Never mind. Oh, poison. That's great. I wonder. Ha! He's not affected by the poison. Well, I'm sure she's very nice, but if she's actually a snake, then she's probably not hot, so... She's cute? Is she, though? She's a snake? I mean, snakes are cute, honestly, so... Lamias are your favorite type of monster girl? You know, that doesn't surprise me. You'd be into something like that. She isn't the snake? Well, that's what they're saying. Oh. Excuse you, sir. I'm just trying to find a village down here. Streamers kink shaming. I didn't say there's anything wrong with your choice of monster girl. I'm just judging the fact that that makes her part reptile. And reptiles have much different bodies than we do. It probably wouldn't go well. That's all I'm saying. You thought the stream ended? What? Nah, I still got stuff I can do. I beat the boss, but okay, we gotta. I'm guessing. Shibo, you said go to a hollow mountain. Is this the one? Oh, wait, there's something up there. How do I get up there? You know, if the stream ends, then, you know, I end the stream. And we normally raid somebody. So thinking that the stream is over before we've even done anything. That's where, okay, that's where I'm going. Okay. Then maybe I do need to go, like, this way and go up. Wait. Not that way. According to Monster Musume, the Laymans have all the right equipment, so they're compatible. Oh, well. I guess it's not as much of an issue then. Of course you went and looked it up. Of course you did. Wait, there's a secret? What? Ew, there's a secret? Why is there a secret? I just want to go to the village. What's the secret? There's a big bridge over here. Holy crap. You have the full set of monster moves, maybe you didn't have to look it up because you know about it. That doesn't necessarily surprise me either. Oh, okay, here we go. Here we go. I like how you say secret, if it ain't a bit. I don't know, I'm just talking. There's a chance I may sound a little funny because I'm still dealing with sinus crap, but I, you know. Click the tree two, three times and you'll get an AR rifle. Wouldn't that be a funny Easter egg? So are these also albinorix? It's a grace in the shack by the well, okay. Oh, hello there. The village is done for. Even if it's you, I'm a high well, okay, whatever. I reached out to Aha Works if he's still in Japan to grab me a copy of Volume 17, 18, 19. I don't know if Aha is still in Japan. He had messaged me the other day about doing another patch. But So I don't know if he's still in Japan or not. Hey, you. Frying chicken patch. Oh my god. Of course you would want that. It's probably going to be a full color version of the stack up patch. That's probably going to be the next one. So, ironically, would be the funniest thing ever. So, where do I go to get this? Where do I go to get this? Where's the thingy? Looking for a half thingy. Half medallion. Up the hill from the graves, okay. There's a pathway this way. I didn't even see it. So were the Albinarchs, were they like humans or were they something else? Like, who are you? Oh, well, you're very weak. Depraved perfumer headscarf. Okay. You feel bad you haven't been able to order not from Aho in forever? You want a full set of his South Division type patches? You'll be able to eventually, Chef. You'll get there. They're artificial people. Oh. Okay. Sadness. Try rolling. Okay.
Please, no.
Oh, is it? There's a guy here.
I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one.
Okay.
Please leave me be. Wait, then. You're not one of them.
God, you look so weird.
What a relief.
He's creepy looking. I don't cough on me. Cover your mouth.
Goodness me.
Give him some fan. No, sure.
I'm Albus. An Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion?
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm here for.
Keep it out of the curse mongers' hands.
That's exactly what I was here for.
If you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her.
Latena, okay. Making progress on my surprise. I don't like the sound of that. Okay, so now I've got. Wait, it's. Okay, I've got the two halves. Do I have to go get the medallion repaired? Is that with the girl he was mentioning? Are that platoon the Arbonars didn't get any sunlight? No wonder they're unhealthy. I know, right? Exactly. It's like, were the Albinarchs a thing for a long time before the whole Elden Ring broke? Or did they just appear when the Elden Ring broke? Like, what happened? They should have made Melania a required boss. I've heard she's very difficult, which is why I want to go try to fight her now that I've beat the final boss. All right, so what do I do now? Got the two halves. He said I should give them to some lady. Oh, hello. Omen killer, huh? Well, you got killed. She's harder and faster than the Elden Beast from the videos you've seen? Well, I don't know. I want to attempt it. That was a boss? Like, it was like a mini boss. Omen killer, too bad you aren't Omen. I know, right? Yeah, I'm not Omen, so. didn't work. Okay, so I've got the two halves. Do I just take the two halves to the lift, or do I take them somewhere else? And where is the lift? Because I don't remember that. Oh, is it this lift? I assume it's this lift. It was a boss, so you're like 200 levels above. I know, right? That guy didn't stand a chance. So. Alright. At the lift. Oh, wait, which, okay. Which one? Secret medallion, okay. So why was this whole area and a boss like a secret thing? With how annoying this boss seems, it does seem like it would be like a main boss or something. Was it ever placed a super boss hidden just away from the starter area? Well, if you go to like the starter area, like the early area, like before you fight Margit the first time, you can find a teleporter that takes you to like literally one of the hardest spots in the map. So there's something like that. Fight the Banished Knight in Castle Soul. I mean, haven't I been to Castle Soul? Or was that something else? Have I been to Castle Soul? Hold on, let's double check that. Where is Castle Soul? Just so I can see if I've been there. Because that does sound familiar for some reason. Was it? Yeah, Castle Soul. Yeah. I beat the boss here. Pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I beat that guy. Beat Commander Niall there. So is the Banished Knight something different? Where was that? In path to the Hallig Tree. I wonder what's the difference between an Erd Tree and a Hallig Tree. Oh, it's dark. The Beast Eye Quivers. I don't even remember what that is. Banished Knight seems to be considered the hardest non-boss enemy in the game. Okay. Oh, it's the little guys! Bastard. It's basically a big tree belonging to Melania. It was supposed to replace the Erd Tree. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Ow, ow, ow. Little. Oh, gross. Gross. No, stay away from me. Oh no. Ow. Oh, okay, that did it. Hit it right in its big ugly face. Oh, it's some tentacle thingy. Hentai ball, no. Land octopus ovary. Oh. It's a land octopus. And we just ripped one of its ovaries out. Okay, well, alright then. Guess that was a thing. Oh, that was a little one. Little land octopus. Rip Ina. So I know the guy that like fights Melania over and over again. Like, he does it with like double katanas. Consecrated stone. Oh, this is the other snow area that I couldn't figure out how to get to. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, who are you? Well, whatever. It is very difficult to see right now. I swear, if this area is always like this, I'm gonna be upset. I don't like not being able to see in front of me. How are you supposed to know where anything is? This place is DS2's DLC, but worse. Have fun. Well. I see lights. Oh, it's zombies. This area in Gdynia is going to be a pain in the ass. Well, considering I've got all these lights, like in a, damn it, stupid little, all these lights are like kind of a path, so I assume we're going to follow these lights. So that is what we're going to do. There's some lights. Oh, ow. Who was? You. Stay down. Oh, I haven't seen one of these guys in a while. I like their armor. They got real droopy armor. You stupid. Stop. Yeah, fighting in these conditions is going to be very annoying. Stop, you stupid zombie. I want to. Oh, I gotta stop it first. Oh, this one's like hairy. It's like a Yeti. Look at that. That's kind of cool, actually. They got hair in the snow. Wait, I think I've seen hairy one before, actually. Haven't I? I don't remember. You only beat this boss because you had a level 900 friend with you? Well, I beat, like, the final boss of the game, so I figured why not. Oh shit. We're gonna try anyway, just for funsies. Level 900 grind win. That would take a really long time. I have liked Elden Ring. Bro, did you just... Bro, you just destroyed that carriage. I wanted to see what was inside. You. Motherfucker. Oh, yeah, the other one. Only a few hundred hours. Oh, yeah, totally. Because we love playing, you know, games that make you want to self-immolate for hundreds of hours. We love that. These hairy ones are a lot tougher than the normal ones. Level 320 right now. I mean, sure, if I put my mind to it, I could probably get higher level. But I the game ADHD won't let me do that. I think there's 200 hours of content you have to think about. I'm being completely honest. Just constantly grinding would, I don't think would make for great content. I would get bored. Oh, electric thingies. Out. No. Like, I would get bored, and I think y'all would probably get bored. Seems like the only thing player this in Helldivers. What? Have you not been paying attention to all the other things I've been playing? Stop with the electricity. Here's hoping your viewing brings luck. Well, that we can hope, yes. Every view is great and important, so we can hope. I appreciate every single view. You know, like, come on, Chef, he's been bitching up a storm too. What do you mean? There's a map this way. Maybe finding that will help. Okay. Talking outside of streaming. Bro, hey, you have... Okay, first of all, Chef, you have missed several streams because you've been too busy. You know, you've been too busy to be my best moderator. Like, I finished Resident Evil 2, and then I played some of, like, the alternate story, but then it was like, oh, it's basically the same thing, which is kind of annoying, but whatever. But, dude, I've been playing all kinds of stuff. Now, I don't fully know... Why is that one glowing different? What's that? Okay, then. I don't fully know what I'm going to do next week. I need some more stuff to play next week. But, whatever. Bad message. Map. There we go. Okay, now we got... That's going to be helpful. There's something here. Okay, so that looks like a castle. Oh, is this the... Is that the Halg tree? Is that what that is? Okay. I've been playing other stuff. I have been playing other stuff. Y'all just don't give me enough credit. Are you ready for DLC in June? Yeah, true. That is true. Oh. Who are you? Okay, that's new. Dude's riding a wolf. Hey, when I click target, I want to target that guy. Ah. What? Okay, what the hell? I did get the best ending. I went with the blue waifu. Oh, hey, Feebas is here. Get off of that stupid wolf. That's what I thought. Ain't shit when you ain't riding that stupid ass wolf. Alright. Your turn. There we go. All right, well, this looks important. This is where the FBI is. You can tell by the green glow. Liturgical town. Okay. This guy. Really haven't had time for games the past week or so. Yeah, it gets like that sometimes. FBI or Chernobyl. Hey, Ghost Wolf. What did you do here? What happened to you? What were you fighting? I don't see anything. Run around. Oh, hello there. Is that ice? Now the displeasure of going for Easter with the family. Easter with my family is always pretty good. People give me chocolate on Easter, so. I'm an adult, and my parents still give me chocolate on Easter, so, you know, that's pretty nice. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Spooky? I mean, I guess it's a little spooky. Okay, I guess that there was nothing of importance in this area, or... What is this? Try light? No? Okay. Might want to go to a merchant near the capital and buy the sentry torch. What does the sentry torch do? Do I have a torch? I don't think I do have a torch. I'll see. Okay, fine. Merchant near the capital. I guess we'll go do that. You could have told me that earlier. Merchant near the capital. I don't see a merchant. Strange request, can you help me with something? That depends on what it is. It's an isolated shack. Okay. Any idea about where that is, if you want me to go get this thing? Because I don't know where it is. I have no clue. Does anything on this look like a shack? Would that be a shack? I don't know. See that minor urge trigger thing? It's west of it. Okay, so like in this area-ish? Maybe? Not that one. Another minor urge tree? Maybe this one? This minor urge tree? So, this way. Okay. Okay, I will go look just for you, Lang. I will go look. It's at the end of the loop road. Okay. So it's so like in this area probably. That is that way. Okay. You know, this place has changed a lot since I was last here. A lot of things are on fire, for one. Since your torch will prevent you from using gamer language like I do. Okay, well, that's probably a good idea then. It's probably a good idea then. I mean, I already have like a little wearable lantern, but I guess is the Sentry Torch special in some kind of way? So I already have a light. Only the Sentry Torch, you know. Okay. Well then, that's where I put the marker. Maybe I put it in the right spot. Hello there. Ah, oh, yep, there we go. This must be it. Oh, wait. I'm busy. No, don't. No, don't get up again. Stay down. Can I help you with your request too bogus? I don't really see how I could help you. I don't really see how I could help you get weapons in a single player game, so.
Is someone a customer? Well,
right.
How long has it?
Alright, whatever, I don't care. Give me the thing. Where is it? Golden Sunflower. Ooh, okay. Sentry Torch. Okay. Can I just hold it like a weapon? Can I just hold it? Like, where is it? Okay. If you ever overcome the instant life on green card wedding, if you ask, will you stream your wedding? Okay, First of all, I am not an incel. So you're completely wrong there. Second of all, if I ever did get married, it would not be live streamed, no. So. Alright, so, got a torch now for whatever reason. So what's the difference between carrying this torch and like the one that I can wear? I've got it equipped. Held shut by a seal, okay. Have to break this seal. Can I melt the ice with the torch? No. Read the description of the torch. Okay, I'll read the description of the torch. How do I do that again? How do I read the description of it, actually? We've been married to wife for over a year now. I love her very much. Chef. She's 2D. It doesn't count. It doesn't count if she's 2D. How do I read the description? How does... You said... I don't see a description. What? This discrimination is not discrimination. Oh, there we go. Okay. These are protectors of the Earthshaker's planes are bestowed with special incantations that allows the bear to see assassins cloaked in veils. Okay. First of all, the Earthshaker. So you can. Oh, so I can see people if they're like invisible or something? Light the four figures in the Ever Jail. Okay. Okay. Light the four figures. I'm guessing this is how I break the... Wait, what? I'm just in the same place. Oh, wait, the ice is gone. They're really shaking right now, ghost dog. Okay. Behold, dog. Okay. What? Chance of Joe's getting married to Pippa are astronomically low, but not zero. No. Pippa may be my Oshi, but she's not the type that I would marry. Let's be real about that. Okay. So you're the assassin guy. I just want to see. Oh, okay. Yep, that is incredibly helpful. I would have been very upset. Okay. I wonder if there's a bunch of those dudes. So I'm looking to light four things. You're not in constant danger, is it really, love? What am I looking to light on fire? Oh, hey. Excuse you. He was shouting both F words at your screen. I didn't have it. Oh. Well, you know. Sometimes games be like that. Where's the thing I'm supposed to be lighting? Hello? Crystal dirt. A letter. Speaking of, though, tomorrow's gun stream, it will be, I'm building a new lower for my Pippa AR, so that is what tomorrow's stream is going to be. It'll be only on Twitch, by the way. Only on Twitch. Can't do that on YouTube. All right, so I found you, and now, is there one up there? It said there's four. What lower? It's another Firebolt lower. It's the Firebolt 3.0, so. Radio sticker. Oh, I just saw Lang's message. Oh shit. Why is all my health gone? What did you do? Excuse me? What did you do? Get back over here. British cigarettes. Stop dodging. That's what I'm supposed to do. There we go. Oh, there's one right here. There we go. Alright, flame is lit. listen, just because, like, it's very strange to try to ship living people. I built the Pippa AR because she is the reason I decided to become a VTuber. Well, you know, I haven't got to Dark Souls 3 yet, so quit talking, quit spoiling it. I mean, it's not really a spoiler, but you know what I mean. I want to say there's probably something up that way. COD WAW stream win. I haven't played Call of Duty in a long time. She's not really, she's too, it's, a VTuber is different. A VTuber is different because there's an actual person behind them. I have gotten so lost. This area isn't even that big. Gears of War stream win. I've played all the Gears of War games like a billion times. So. How do I get up there to kill that guy? For now, how long till AI VTubers? I mean, there is an AI VTuber. But I mean, she's not like, she's basically just a chatbot with a VTuber avatar. And I think she could play rhythm games. But there's a few now. I think the only one that's like actually an AI is Neuro. I think like a lot of the other ones are quote unquote AI and it's actual people. You know what, Albert? How about you just enjoy the stream we've got going right now? You ever think of that? Just enjoy what's happening in the here and now. Live in the moment. I was talking about OSU bot turned VTuber. Yeah, that's basically what I heard, yeah. Play that rhythm game that gives people brain aneurysms. Okay, what if I... Okay, this way. You're enjoying the stream? I'm glad you are. That's all I want is for you to enjoy the stream. Hey, I'm just trying to... Thank you. Slumbering egg? What's in the egg? Okay. Hey. Excuse yo. These dudes are annoying. I don't have a Wii, Albert. Jump. Oh, okay. Bro, oh, come on. That is so dumb. Damn it. By the Martians. I know, right? That they shoot really, really fast. They are quite annoying. Wii's almost 20 years old. Wait, it is? Really? I never had one, so... I don't know about all that. Okay. Regular guys on the ground don't respawn. Oh, that's good. That's very good. Glad they don't respawn. Okay, is this still lit? Maybe? It is. Okay, good. Now I just gotta remember how I actually got up there. You still want a PS2 even all these years later? Why a PS2? I never really played PlayStation very much, so. Oh, oh. Modded memory chips with PS2 can play games that have been burned in a DVD disc now. Oh, okay. That's kind of cool. I think when I was fairly young, like, oh shit. One of my cousins, like, gave my dad, gave us, like, a PlayStation 1. And it only had like 3 games. And every once in a while, we would get to play it when I was a kid, but there wasn't a whole lot to it. I think this is the way back up. The first like real console I had that I bought and had like good games for was the Xbox 360. So I worked and saved up money for that as a kid. Okay. Stupid archers are dead. I think this makes 3. I've got to find the 4th thingy. Come on. Let's see. Where's the 4th one? All right, that's the entrance. Got that one. That one. Where is number 4? My voice is America's greatest export. I mean, if you say so, my voice sounds kind of funky lately. Because of all of my sinus junk, but thank you. Where is this? How do you get chat jail? Because what Feebass doesn't? Because it's funnier to put you in chat jail. Because you always complain. Well, there's a ladder. You know, I wonder. I guess I'd have to do it on Twitch, because there's no like redeem thing for YouTube. But just have like a Twitch redeem, like if someone pays like $2, just like put Albert in chat jail for 10 minutes, something like that. Seal was broken. Okay. Also, Feebash just says nice things all the time, so. That I can put up with. Oh, we got a teleporter. Are we gonna go to the hag tree? However you pronounce it. Hag tree. Michaela's hag tree. Who is Michaela? I thought it was Melania, and then something. Who the hell is They just keep adding all these names and shit. I don't know who any of these people are. Adding all this extra shit. Michaela is Melania's twin. Okay. They just be bringing up all kinds of people. I don't know who any of these people are. I jumped into this game. I was like, all I know is that I need to kill things. Kill bosses. Oh, there's giant ants. That's great. I'm guessing we got to get that way. So. Tummy hurt? Well, that's not good. Did he pip his tree because of the ants? Those are quite large ants. Chill with the bubbles. Chill with the bubbles. Oh, I'm leaving. Oh, that's Scarlet Rot. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Damn it. Bro. Oh, crap. No, wrong button. Do the. Okay. Okay, we're good. Well done. Thank you. It was very stressful. Well, there was a ladder. Oh, good. Another. Oh. I remember those things. Those are weird looking. Gotcha. Okay, is this the area where she is? I'm guessing. Ew, oh, you're covered in fungus and shit. Ew, gross. Oh, gross. Stop. Stop it with the Scarlet Rot shit. Ugh. Had enough of that for my entire playthrough when I fought that one dragon. Can't, stupid. This is the area we just have to fight the knight, Loretta. Okay. Idiot fell down. I think he died. Maybe. Oh, stop. Stop lagging. Okay. Not that way. Like, the lag was very obvious. It was very obvious. Don't try to gaslight me. Wrecked. I didn't stand a chance. Well, that looks like something important. Oh, ancient dragon stone. Oh shit, okay. I could use that. Did I ever use the, yeah, so right, the ancient dragon stone, I can use that on stuff to make it. It's only the special ones, right? I don't remember. Where is this lady? Also, it is kind of crazy how you can go and beat the main game. Oh, it's one of those. Like, you can go and you can beat the main game without ever coming to this spot. It's kind of crazy to think about that they did that. Yep, you broke out, son. Regular and somber ancient dragon smithing stones. Right, yeah, I remember now. A lot of the game is optional. I know, it's just kind of crazy to think about how there's, like, this feels like some place you would have to go through, right? But it's optional. I hate these, like, crystal dudes, whatever the hell they are. They're very annoying. Pretty sure it's an extra challenge for those who have beat the game. You know, that would make sense, actually. It broke. Why? Where are all these dudes coming from? Are they just respawning? Good lord. I'm pretty sure they were just respawning. I fought the same two dudes like six times. God damn, you gotta kill their snail masters. Oh. God, grab attacks are so dumb. Shouldn't exist. Grab attacks are stupid. I have a big giant sword. I should be able to prevent things from grabbing me. That's quit grabbing me! Bro, I gotta you dare. Okay, there we go. Okay. Now, be wary of right. Should have been wary of me, stupid. What? Okay, that should have hit. Y'all ever wonder if, like, the people who came up with these games, like, do they have some kind of trauma that they're trying to work through when they're making just, like, how ridiculous these games are? I mean, everything is so ugly. It just makes one wonder. Like, who hurt you when you came up with this kind of stuff? Oh, shit. Got lucky? Yeah, I did. Fucking magic, dude. Stop. You're not so tough when I open your face, are you? Ah! Bye-bye. I don't have any heals left. I need to find another thingy. This looks like the right way to go, maybe. Try fire. Oh, no! Oh no, I don't have any heals. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. Oh, this is not gonna go well. Yep. I didn't realize it was a boss area. All right. I mean, I would have been fine if I had some heals. All right. We're just gonna make a break for it. Later, suckers. Well, I thought I would be able to kill the crystal thingies. But they just kept coming back. It took me a second to realize that. Bro, stop. I'm sick of magic people. You gonna kill the snail? I don't know where the snail is. So alright, now it's more fair. Oh shit. Try telling them magic isn't real. I normally use my sword for that. Yeah, you're not so tough when you can't kill me in one shot, are you? Is my sword magic? No, it's gravity. Gravity's not magic, that's a law of nature. So, very different. Very, very, very different. Whereas Warsicle, ooh, okay. Yeah, gravity's a lot different than magic, so it's not the same. really explain gravity. Gravity comes from the mass of the planet. Plus, it's not just the mass of the planet and the gravitational magnetic pull. It also has to do with the pressure from the atmosphere contributes to gravity. It's not just magnetism and shit like some people think. So, yeah. Yeah, chef. Am I going to use my sword on you? That would kill you. So, and then that would be one less view on the streams. So, we can't do that. Why does mass cause gravity? I don't know everything, but mass does cause gravity. Because when you have a lot of mass, it attracts more mass, which is what gravity is. It is not magic. It is something different. Magic isn't real. Explain magnets. Magnets are because all of the molecules in the magnet are facing the same way. And it attracts other molecules. Or some shit. Now, thinking magnets will work as delayed blowback in a gun, that is trying to believe in magic. So. Fat people have more gravity than skinny people. Well, they weigh more, so. That's the effect of gravity on their body. Holy crap, this looks like the place in Dark Souls. The one place that I don't remember the name that I went to. That's what this looks like. Explain how a bicycle works. Wheels and shit. Like that exact wording. And Orlando, yeah, that's what this place looks like. All right. Hello. Wheels and shit, truly a scholar for the ages. I mean, it's makes sense, doesn't it? You understood. You understood, didn't you? Rump? What? Okay. Well, hi there. It's just magic? No. It's not. Magic isn't real. Magic don't real. Hey, brother, you just chilling? Not anymore, you're not. Gyroscopic effect isn't actually like box work the way they do. Well, I don't know about that. I'm guessing we probably need to go up to find her. Magic isn't real. What about magical girls? That's just the power of anime. Still different. Completely different thing. Oh, that doesn't go anywhere. Okay, never mind. Meme magic definitely exists. Are you sure about that? Humans are latent psychics. I don't know. That sounds kind of sketchy. Oh, please quit lagging while I'm on a freaking ledge. Stop! Oh, it's another one of those. Okay. All right. Ow, I dodged. Motherfucker. What? This guy doesn't look good to be in very, very good condition. Dodging too early. It's a freaking dodge. It should just work. Buy some of your hair needed for a project. $1,000. You're just a rotted piece of wood. You should not have as much health. Is that per strand or per clump? I don't know. You can't clone me. That's unethical. And I am too unique to be cloned. Too special. How much does it get you? I don't know. Like an inch long cut? I don't know. This thing's got this freaking scarlet rot too. Oh! Good lord. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Really? After all that? Ugh. I just wanna fight the boss lady. That's all I want to do. What, excuse you? Should we with Tars Demon in Dark Souls 1? I don't remember which one that one is. Okay. Just chilling there? Oh, okay, never mind. Alright. Thought you were just chilling there. Who are you? Oh, you're just another one of these guys. Lost for the Wyvern and the Bell Gargoyles. I don't remember, Chef. It's been so long since I attempted Dark Souls. I barely remember anything. Clean Rot Knight Finlay. Okay. So where? Ooh, item. Immunizing white cure. Okay. Ah. You're wrecked, idiot. Starting boss. I think I remember what you're talking about now. My cure's gas is never on stream. He only watches on Twitch. And when I moved to YouTube, he like stopped watching altogether. Though I am using Twitch again. So. I just want to find the boss. That's all I want to do. Just want to find the boss. So I can attempt to kill her. Ooh, hello. That's a big area. I don't have alternate personality. I'm just me. That's all you get. Oh shit. Bruh. Have to go down more? Oh, okay. I was wondering if I had to go up to find her, but down's fine too. Or kill the boss, you can love thy neighbor. Well, she's not my neighbor. So, she's also bad. So. If you don't have a sword, sell your cloak and buy one type deal. She's a bad lady, so. Holy crap. Well, huh? Now what you gonna do, idiot? Oh, crap. Oh, does it go with the giant bow? Really? Oh, Lord. Oh, good. Huh. It's actually just an asylum demon, isn't it? I don't know. I don't remember the asylum demon that well. Oh, excuse you? Motherfucker. The Earth Tree avatars are literally reskins. I don't remember the Asylum Demon being that annoying to fight, but that's just me. Never mind. I hate those things. Asylum Demon was a lot weaker and a little slowed down. So they took the Asylum Demon, gave it a billion health, and made it faster. That's what they did? Well, I assume this is probably the right way to go. It's three of those motherfuckers right there. Oh. How are you giving Scarlet Rot? You're a freaking crystal guy. Ah, good Lord. I hate these things. They like take no damage until you hit them enough times. Then you can damage them. Ah! Why are they in such a small little space too? How long are we going for? I don't know, Chef. I mean, I have done what I set out to do, so there's that. They're weak to blunt damage. Well, God I don't know if I have anything that does blood damage. Poison damage helps do jump attacks. Yeah, I know that. I do know that, so. I kind of just want to kill them just because they're annoying. Maybe we should go for the middle guy, because he's got the... Okay. All right. Oh, he's still not dead. Shit.
No.
So you can just spam your little jumpy attack at me. Okay. You got another big sword power stance jump shots work. Oh, what? Power stance jump shot? What the hell does that even mean? The hell does that even mean? That's some technical shit. I don't know what you mean by that. Like, what does that mean? It with both swords at once? Okay. I mean, I do have some other colossal swords. That's what playing Chivalry 2 against spear players feels like. Yeah, I think I played Chivalry 2, actually. I think I played that before. Not a long time, but I think I played that before. And I do have some other colossal swords. I wouldn't be able to, like, wield them easily. It'd make me heavy, though, which is kind of a problem. So, I don't know. I mean, I don't have to beat these guys. I just kind of want to, because they're annoying. What if I just... Oh, that actually, like... Look at that. Your little jump animation looks stupid. I want you to know that. Makes you look like an idiot. Gotta go. Oh, that's okay. That's okay, Free Bass. Thanks for stopping by. Those of y'all that are watching on Twitter, you know, if you ever want to just chat, you know, Twitter's chat doesn't work very well. You could always just come to YouTube or Twitch, by the way. So. Good lord. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother with these stupid things right now. I hate the sound that they make. They are very annoying, and they have this stupid little stabby animation. And that makes me hate them even more, because they're sitting there spamming their stupid little jump stab animation. It's dumb. Getting mad, getting sloppy. Whatever. It's also fighting a bunch of enemies that have ridiculous damage resistance in a tight little spot. Lure them one at a time. I mean, if there's a way for me to easily get back out, maybe. They're all just in a little spot, and they're annoying, and I hate them. Oh, stop it! Stop lag, Lord. I hate the lag so much. Hey, look at him, he just... That is such a dumb-looking animation. Look. You look like an idiot. Hello, Dead Sloth, how's it going? I am admittedly a little frustrated. With Elden Ring right now. But I have beat like the main boss main final boss today, so all of this is just filler now, I guess. We're on the filler episode. Come here. Yeah, do your stupid little hoppy animation over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's right. Just keep doing your stupid little thing. Love the implication that these guys have a similar origin to the Elden Beast. The Elden Beast look like an alien. There's also that other thing that looked like an alien that, like, literally looked like it was made out of planets or something. There was that, too. So it literally does look like aliens. Valkyria Chronicles had a few filler episodes that didn't really add anything either. You're good. Hey, at least with this, I'm, you know, fighting stuff. I can definitely see why this is not a required area, though. Also, that based off the initial crack, the beast was in a weakened state at the point we fight it. I mean, it kind of makes sense, because it's, like, apparently, like, a god, and we killed it, so it would certainly have to be weakened. I still just don't know the lore, though. Rotten crystal sword. Oh. I just rely on y'all to tell me the lore, because I'm not going to go and read through everything and try to piece it all together. Oh, Miss Emma, you're doing good. Those are your least favorite enemies. They look like they belong on an album from the 80s. That is true. The crystal dudes, they do look like some weird thing from like an 80s album. That's actually true. That's funny now that I think about it. Is there a giant spider or something? Is that why all these are here? Am I going to have to fight a giant spider? I don't want to fight a giant spider. Just watch a 6-hour video. I sound like a rational autist. Well, I'm not an autist, and I can't do 6-hour video essays. Like, I like Wendigoon, but like if he has a video that's over like 2 hours long, I'm not going to listen to it, because that's just too much. Oh God, what is that? Oh, it's just one of those. You looked really weird standing up like that. Don't do that again. I thought you were some kind of alien thing. Go watch Zuli's 6,000 3-minute videos on it. That's not any better. It's not any better. Do you listen to lore for going to sleep? Yeah, that's something you would do. Oh, gross. Why is there more scarlet rot? Ranged battle required ahead. Well, I don't have any ranged stuff, so... Giant spider's not bad. A giant, realistically detailed spider is. Yeah, that's fair. Give me... Oh, shit. There we go. You know, I just gotta wade through this nastiness. Oh, what? Ew. Oh, no. Stop. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I do not like this at all. How? Oh. Okay. Stay away from that. Music gives you weird dreams, if not outright nightmares, if you listen to while going to sleep. I just. I just have the fan on like a normal person or something like that. That's what I do. That is down this way. Lainey is the bitch who unleashed Scarlet Rot on Kaelid. Oh, so it's her fault. Okay. I hate Scarlet Rot. It's dumb. And it's annoying. She is the source of all the Scarlet Rot. Ah, okay. So does the nasty goo come from her body? Is that where the Scarlet Rot comes from? Cause that's pretty nasty. Now that I think about it. Because your heart fixation, I'll eat, sleep, and breathe them until I know damn near everything there is to know about it. Yeah, that's a very autistic thing to do, Chef. But I mean, we know that you're autistic, so really, you little bastard, you're over there where I can't get you with my sword. It's like mold; it affects, rots, and spreads. Okay. I mean, it's just, you know, you've got the nasty red liquid, so just like. Is the nasty. I mean, if it's mold, I assume it's coming from her too, which is still just as gross. But it's pretty disgusting to think about. Stop, you little bastard. Oh, elevator. Oh, there's a boss door. There's a boss door. I assume this is it. Skill required ahead. Oh, great. You don't know how skilled I am. Time for gamer words. Shout out to mold and fungus for being your least favorite living things. not all fungus is bad. Mushrooms are delicious, so. Alright. We're gonna see how this goes. I'm not gonna be here all night, though. This boss is a little tricky. I've heard there's a guy that's dedicated his entire in-game career to fighting this boss over and over again, so. You beat her first try? Lucky, what? Is she missing an arm? Oh, okay, her arm is, she got a robot arm? So why did she make the Scarlet Rot in the first place? Because that's just nasty.
I dreamt for so long.
Oh, she actually talks.
My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted.
Oh, she didn't release it. She just... Oh, okay.
In my wake.
It infected her. Oh, okay.
As I awaited his return. Heed my words.
She was cursed because her mom and her dad are the same person. What?
Melania, Blade of Mikala.
Okay. It's She just has a sword in her arm. Okay.
And I have never known defeat.
Okay. Well, I'm going to try to change that. Oh, Jesus. All right. She just try to fake me out with that? All right, lady. Bro, I got jump scared. I mean, she heals whenever she hits you. Oh, that sucks. She's shy getting close. Okay. What was that? What? What was that? Excuse you? Excuse you, miss. Did y'all just see that shit? She turned into a tornado. Okay, I can see why she's annoying. Was that even her second phase, or is that just... Get waterfowl dance, is that what it's called? I can definitely see, yeah, getting in close, good idea. Except for when she hits you, because apparently she heals. So gotta be careful about that. Oh shit. Oh, she got up too fast. Bully her! Bully her! Oh shit! You just got a bully her. Is there a second phase, or was that it? There's probably a second phase, isn't there? Phase two. Okay. It's probably gonna get bad now, isn't it? Run. Okay, I will run. Is there a face in whatever? Okay. It looks like a face. In a tree. I can't get back at the moment. I'm in a cutscene. We'll see what happens.
Wait.
Oh. Oh, Lord. What is this? Did she just transform into what? Oh no.
You will witness true horror.
You will witness my big sword smacking you in the face. Dang, she's just straight up not wearing anything.
No.
Okay.
Rot.
It'd be worth it, the scroll. No, it wouldn't, Chev. It would not. Okay. I just run. Okay. Oh.
Let your flesh be consumed by the scarlet rot.
I tried to run. I tried. Okay. How do you even run from that? All right, lady. Thank you. Okay. You know, if I could do that too, if I could do the your big fancy spinny hit 57 times move, you would probably be dead too. So, like, if she pulls that one out, like, well, I don't even know what you're supposed to do. Like, that one seems like it's even, like, I don't even see, like, how you would, how do you dodge that? In all honesty. Okay, I thought she was about to do that again. You can't even dodge fast enough for that. You can't even dodge fast enough for that. What? You just have to try to bully her before she can use that one move. Want to hear the trick? Sure. What's the trick? What is the trick? Dodge into the attacks. Okay. What? Huh? Excuse you? That was new. Alright, and she's just pulling out new stuff now. Okay. It's the same trick it's always been. What? Sometimes I've tried dodging into attacks and it didn't work. Okay? Oh, quit lagging, please. Buffs would probably help a lot, too. I don't even know if I even have any buffs. Other than, like, the rune art. Seafood man, what does he have to do with it? He wouldn't sell me stuff. I got his bell so I could buy his stuff at the round table. All right. Well, I got away that time. Oh, she's okay. She's doing the same thing now, but now it's even worse. Increases physical absorption. Okay. Ah, damn it. Ah, she was half to health too. I know, right? The Scarlet Rot is, I think it has been the worst thing I've had to deal with the entire time I've played this game. Just about. It's like the worst status effect in the game, in my opinion. does her onion use your weapon art? The flower thingy? Okay, dodging into that attack didn't help. Okay, she just is... Okay. I don't remember her being that spammy last time. That was new. That was very new. I haven't seen her do that at all yet. Good lord, it's been almost 3 hours. Don't know if we will beat her this time, but I'm going to try. From the stagger really quickly. The other one does have a lot of poison swaps, it's true. Oh, come on, I didn't have a chance to freaking smack her. What? I can see why everybody hates this boss. I can see why one guy. Actually, I wonder. It would be really funny. It'd be really funny if that one guy was around here now. Want your help? No, I just want to see if that one guy is here. No, he's not. I was just wondering. Should have been a better boss to secure a game based around timing parries. Yeah. Wait, what? Why can't I couldn't summon my I couldn't summon my mimic. What? Why couldn't I summon my mimic? Oh, the finger thing? Oh. I didn't know that. Yeah, solo to her may not be very easy. I don't know. I could try to do the first stage, maybe. She recovers from the stun so fast. Okay. Okay. She has a long-ass sword, too. No wonder she can hit you from a mile away. All right, motherfucker. Come on. Good Lord. Really, I'm already dead, stupid. There's no point in doing that. You know, she doesn't even matter. I've already beat the final boss. She doesn't even matter. I'm doing this just on a whim. Because people complain about her. And I can definitely see why. Damn it. So I'll be ready for the DLC. I will be just fine with the DLC, okay? That is not what we're worried about right now. Boss in the DLC being teased as harder than Millennia. What? Why would they do that? What would possess a person? She does feel a lot different than like literally every boss in the game. She is very annoying. That is. I think part of it is. I think that, you know, there are other bosses that are spammy, but she feels very different. Like Chef was saying, she felt like something out of Sekiro. I guess that makes sense, because she does feel different. I feel like I'm having to approach this differently. You don't know how totally great I am at that. Get over here. You know, if I healed every time I hit you, this would be a much more even fight. God dang it. So for the video that modded her into Senior and watch how she plays it. What is Senior? I don't know what that is. I did see the Let Me Solo Her guy. He did a playthrough one time. I assume you're trying to say Sekiro, Chef, but you're failing again. The Let Me Solo Her guy, he like modded Elden Ring to where literally every enemy in the game was her. Now that just seems like, just seems unnecessary. Yep, Chef, you could always, like, really? You could always, like, proofread your messages before you send them, Chef. Bro, I didn't even have time to get up. You could proofread your messages before you hit enter. That's what most people do. It helps. It helps. Certified Chef Mama, absolutely. All right, I'm bringing in the boy this time. Dodging into it, didn't work. So I'm writing literally anything else other than a chat in real time. I do have to respond quickly to things that happen or you forget in the next 3 minutes due to ADHD brain. Okay, but if you already got your point across and you can't spell the same word 6 times in a row, then it's okay to proofread. Please stop the lag. Damn it. Okay. I'm tired and it's been 3 hours. I beat the final boss. I beat the main boss. It's fine. We did really good today. We did really, really good today. And I guess I'm just gonna... The heal I hit is brutal, yeah. I guess I'm just gonna have to reach level like 500 or something. If I'm gonna do better, listen, the fact that I have got this far in a Souls-like game at all, considering, you know, after Dark Souls like made me rage quit, I had thought that I was never gonna play another game like that again. So, you know, I did okay. I beat the main story. Not everybody can do that. So that's something in itself. So, thank you for watching, though. Let me see if anybody's live right now. We could do a raid. And it's Thursday night. Somebody should be live. Yes. You know what? We'll do this. We'll do this. It's fine. Okay. So, I am going to go get comfy. And get into bed and relax for the rest of the night, because I am kind of tired. But I will see you guys tomorrow. Remember, gun building stream tomorrow, so that's only on Twitch. So make sure you are following the Twitch channel. So that video of her or whatever the hell is. Okay, yeah, you can send a video, whatever, later, Chef. But yeah, I will see y'all later. Y'all have a great rest of your evening. And yeah, that's going to be it. I will see y'all soon. We're going to do a raid, and good night, everybody. That's going to be it. Bye, everybody.